As Uttar Pradesh gears up for assembly polls, Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Saturday laid the foundation of Ganga Expressway in the state's Shahjahanpur district. The Prime Minister's office said in a statement that the 594-kilometer-long six-lane expressway will be built at a cost of over 36,200 crore rupees. Starting near the Bijoli village in Meerut, the expressway will extend till near the Judapur Dandu village in Prayagraj. It will pass through Meerut, Hapur, Bulandshahr, Amroha, Sambhal, Badaun, Shahjahanpur, Hardoi, Unnao, Raibareli, Pratapgarh and Prayagraj. Addressing a rally at this ceremony, the Prime Minister said that the public money in Uttar Pradesh is being used for the state's development, unlike earlier when big projects were only started on paper.
अपने साथ इस क्षेत्र में नए उद्योग लाएगा, अनेक रोजगार, हजारों हजारों नौजवान के लिए अनेक नए अवसर लाएगा। साथियों,